Had I not come to West Bengal, this wouldn't have happened. Especially with Lipstick Under My Burkha. Because I was studying and I was working on Lipstick at the same time.
I must say, I really have a very huge comfort level with everybody from Muslim Wood who actually worked on Lipstick Under My Burkha. So, right from Parag Mehta, who's one of the casting directors, to Tushar, who was the first assistant director, to Rahul, who did the sound, and two of my actors, Ahana Kumra and Shashank Arora. I think the film wouldn't have been the film without them, and they were fantastic.
Thank you all very, very much for making it.